Also, 1990s, salutations and welcome to Shadow of the Ninja. Push button? Oh. 2029, whoa. Ah, that's kind of far for an NES game. To the dictator government, a number of lives have been lost. We're to defeat the Emperor Garuda. Two shadows appear. Ninja. They are called. Time I picked the girl characters was that space thing, so. Hayate says ninja's ninja name is Ninja's Gun. Uh oh. What you call anymore though? Oop. Already. I only took a pip, but I don't know. Oh! Catch up down?
Yeah.
Well, we got scaffolding shit. Okay, this one changes weapons too. Nice. Ooh. Oh. Takes ammunition though. This then what? What am I picking up? Health? What? Fucking slide tackle. Where? God, that's fast. Oh, I got a kunai with. Shit! Yo, let's go! Two games in a row with kunai with him. Do I return health? Motherfucker, I do. Okay. Oh, God. Who are these running motherfuckers? Not as big as I thought it looked. Hit the button. Shit. Whoop. Might want that. Can't come up there. Oh, back of the sword. Dude, I didn't want that. Not as long! Unfortunately, ooh, Jesus. Fucking bum rush ass ninjas over here. I don't think they're hurting me, though. Shit. They just like to push and shove. I can do a 45 degree angle one. Whoa! Ooh, especially made that. Nope. No detrimental power for these. Oh cool, it blocks the... No. Okay. Far side them low. Alright, I get that enemy now. Shit, there's an enemy. Wow! Guess it stayed too long? Alright then. Wow. Clever game! Okay. Using the level like a... It's kinda new. Uh oh. That was death. Wait, I'm up here though now. Wait a goddamn minute. This motherfucker. There we go. Didn't know you could scaffolding that. Oh, health, nice. That's what I need. That's what I need. Alright, 1-4. Boss fight, boss fight. Does 1-2 and 1-4 get one? Both came up from behind. Oh! Gonna get to the middle here, kinda. Where are you going? Right here. War of attrition, ya buddy. Probably after this, I'll get all my health back. Victory for high attack! Whoosh. Wow, it actually refills it too. Stage 1 complete! Well, that's some music here. What if I... Shit. What if I don't run from that guy? Get him anyway. I take 2 hits. I just gotta be careful about it. And I take 3? Oh, don't hit me up there. Too close there. See ya. Maybe last time. Skill Dragon? Is that what the fuck this is? Oh, I see. Bitch. Bitch. Why? Oh, too close. Damn. You lunge at me. And swing. And swing. And swing correctly. I could be doing it this way then. God damn it! Swing around it. Why is it not hittable? Why is it dodging my shit? Swing it. Here we go. Fuck. I come so fucking fast. You gotta be fucking kidding me with this balls. Where is it? Where is it safe? Where is it safe? Jump it. And not hit. Back the... Right in front of it. Doesn't hit. Fuck off. Show your shit. Hit the enemy and where it's supposed to be hittable. Not wherever you fucking please. Right at it. Right at it again. Not confusing the chain for the thing that hits the enemy in the face. Yes. Ah, shit. Do this like this. Okay. Come on, man. Am I actually cursed? Can't take a watcher call weapon. What's this one? Oh, again. Wish I could upgrade this thing. Some more boomerangs down here. This guy's goofy looking. Once again. It's hittable. Wow, nice. Now we gotta get spongy guys. Okay. Okay. You bitch. Swingin' at it. They can be stunned. Again, I just wish I had more. I can. Alright, my friend's gonna stick. Oh! Do one flashing. Okay. There's that too, Ninja Gaiden. I had barely any flashing to, like, bullshit my way through. Let me do. Go away. You fucker! That was 2-1, Jesus. What the? I kill shit, I expect him to die, not turn into new fucking enemies and make fighting him worse. And he won't despawn either. Where's this going? Okay, fuck off. There. Move your screen. Fuck off. Fire unit. Okay. Why did that time work? Ooh, okay. Another mini boss? Oh. Elevator? Not an elevator segment, just an elevator. You fucker. What are you, Normast? Enemy now? Can you fucking not? I still here? I am. Huh. Should I normalize enemies now? Fuck off. Did you three get another boss? Attack the stand on? You only hittable some other time. Fuck off. What do I do to this? Not good. It is wood. Can I stick a move? Oh. Can I bust this up? I can. So I should be hitting them. Some way. That didn't go all the way up. Ah, shit, it did. I don't want to play it like that. Ah, damn it. There we go. I knew I could jump it. Ooh, you maybe not. I got hit, fuck off. Maybe not so much. Oh, it's the tall guy disappeared. Shoot your shit. Why? Away. Not hittable at all during that. There we go. What's over here? Nice. I'm also... Oop. Fuck. Come on now. The whole chain should be hittable. Ooh, wait a minute. Nope, doesn't work that good. Just for you, though. Did he spawn him? That'd be cool. Nope! I still see him flying around. Bitch, 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 bitch. Why? Fine, go down. Okay. Wasn't here. Elf. That's it, I don't want to take it. Yeah. Jump it. Where's our time for load? You can climb the ladder. Jumping out of here, right? Okay. Oop, this thing again. That should have hit twice. I keep thinking that's a pickup. It's just the boomerang leaving. Having suddenly no trajectory. The boomerang. Yeah, I'm gonna bother with it. Okay, you're right, I can knock it out. No! Very careful. One, two. Nice, I got three of you. One more. Ow. Oh, you fucked right now. Okay. You should have seen clever wings at these enemies. See ya. What's in these? Look who's starting up. Yeah, I wish grabbing more of these would actually be like fucking upgrades. True enough. Oh yeah. One, two. Wait, I'm trying to time this. It actually recovers. I think that did, I guess. Really, that's okay. Yeah, fuck you. Two. There we go. Now it's one, two, three, four. Uh-oh. I have a thing I can go forward to. Evil skillet armor. Damn, how do you avoid that? On this side? Oh no, right in the middle, shit. Where's it coming from? Shit, in the middle again? Ooh, okay. Break your shit? I'm gonna get this boss. Oh no, okay. Knock him away? Hang on. Okay. I don't get it. Doesn't look like he's taking any damage either. Is that one? That before he gets away? Oh no, there he goes. He doesn't take damage. He's really long. Okay, burning through him now. He just had a longer health bar, that's all. Okay. invincible for a bit there. Ooh, no. How do I tell him which way he's gonna get knocked back, though? We're trying to see if there was, like, a timing thing to it or something. Oh. Oh, it's just red. Okay. That startled me for a second. Alright, back to full. Stage 3. Will this be a fiver? Hmm? That's low? Okay. Looks like we're not getting anywhere. Until I get rid of him. What's that? That's just what you call it. Alright. This morning. Bitch. Okay. Is that the light thing, I guess? Can you shoot the lid? I can! Oh no, it's hitting the... Maybe not. Three hits, okay. Sometimes you get them quick, I guess. I'm still standing on these. Ow. Actually, I can get hit. Fuck, what am I getting hit by? It's health up there. Shooting it again. Okay. Wow. Really no window for loot. Off your shit. There we go. Whew. Maintain that as much as I can for, like, bosses and shit. And we'll see if I can, like... Even then, that's kinda... Uh-oh, this one's going. Going against me. Stop first before I can hit him again. Whoop. Wait for this one to go. On that wall. You fucker. I thought you did spinning shit. You have another attack. Thank you. Yeah, I know where I'm going. I should give me some shit later. Why? There we go. Whew. Good thing I was there. Yeah, I'm afraid to pick anything up. You bitch. Okay, cool. I should drop the watch belt. Didn't know it was gonna. It has been a tricky bullet sponge. Why? I couldn't do that? Damn. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Is that death? Another one. As long as I didn't. As long as that's not death, great. And then it drops me like immediately here. Oh, that's before he even gets a chance to shoot. Oh, this one's gonna be a watcher though. Just gotta get up there quickly. Mmm. I know, our friend's back. Thank you for not dropping down and making this harder. Fuck. A falcon! Look at this dude all stand still. Jesus. Get away from him. Oh! And now I'm a bird man! Haha! Am I gonna get you up here? Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Fuck, why so fast? Wow, okay, yeah. Keep moving, I guess. I mean, no, he's gonna do the swoop again. Yeah, he is. Other boss that's, fuck. Finally getting health down. Alright, keep moving, keep moving, keep moving, keep moving. But yeah! I'm sure you don't know when I'll swoop down. That's probably some kind of like, right now, this like exact second or pattern. Wouldn't make it that too complicated, it didn't seem. It's just like, no visible tell. What's this music? Sorry, I was vibing. astonishing. Natsume, are they the same people behind the Jetman? I know somebody else. Can't do anything to this. Do I? Wow. Oh, just get close. Okay. It'll be. Alright. That's all. That's all it is. Oh, what's this now? Shoot that laser? I gotta climb. Wait. Oh, you bitch. Oh, wait for it then. No one coming this way? Shit. Ah. I'm that shit better. Turn the shit. Damn it. Okay, now. So I can duck this? No. No. Actually, draw. Oh, I have to hit the button again. No. Me by surprise. Get it! Wait, does that help on that? No, it's not. Well, that might help on Fuck. Alright, spawn it so I can. Don't pay it for my mistake. Get you some. You fucker! You know you can do that. Just then you made there so you don't. You bitch. Not even looking at the ceiling. Maybe more of them. Ooh, close. Another one? Rocket fist over here. So I get it, and then they use up a lot of the ammo. Whoa, what the? Ooh, I don't like you. Okay. Where I need to be for that. But now I'm out of the whatchacallit. Are they gonna give me more? Oh, another kunai. Although I can get up and do this. That doesn't reach! This one does. Got your fates! Okay. The next one did, is it? Eh? I don't know about that one. I don't know about that weapon. Oh, might be useful in this guy, though. Trying to stick and move. Here we go! Here's another one. Whoa, actually. Ooh, okay. Ooh, okay, not too close. Wait at first and then. Okay. Oh! I'm gonna use a little leaner for that segment. Who's that goober? Whoa, okay. Ah. Gotcha. Yeah? Oh, that hit? Okay, then. What's up here? More shuriken. Okay. This guy looks toot. This guy looks toot. I'll jump through. Now I can. Okay. Uh-oh. It's one of those. Wait, when did I pick that up? Whoa, wait a minute. Oh, they're seekers? I didn't fucking know that. Not at me! There's shit, but not at me. God damn it! Look at this fucking enemy. Okay. Oof! Timing. Fucking bitch. Why? Make the jump. Stop throwing that shit at me! Come in. I can conserve with this shit happening all the time. What was that I picked up? Is that over their health? Uh-oh. Is this Emperor Garuda? Sounding ominous! We got two dragons. Whoa, hello. I'm a bird man. Looks like Doc Ock, but he's a bird. Oh! He turned into a robot. He's wind based, that's. Eh, it's Garuda. Is going down. Oh. That was a lot faster. But we won't have a second form unless that was it there. The challenge, the health form. I slayed the Emperor. He's load bearing. Don't make me climb down. Cutscene, that's a good sign. I completely let the game. Oh yeah, that one all game, this one. Ah, the end of the life and death struggle. Taruda was overthrown. Two ninjas vanish into darkness from whence they came. To prepare for the next battle. Whoosh. That's just what you did back then. It's like we're protagonists, but we don't get like a second game, so we'll just like... And then they disappear. Arrive, slave, or leave. Oh shit, we got national name names. 1990, maybe that turned around. Maybe by 90 there was like less poaching of talent. Yeah, look into what that why that was and all that. It was more than just cute nicknames. Might have been more than just whatcha calls too, not getting credit. This was hard in its own right, but it was a lot of like, okay, you can wait and see your approach, as opposed to Ninja Gaiden, where it's like, again, I got to like World 3-2, 3-3. There's a bat under me, a guy in front of me, and a guy above that guy in front of me running at me. And then there's a guy way farther behind those two, shooting both three bullets at a time at me. Actually, I think the guy running was behind as well, so I was like literally surrounded two enemies on each side. Does the girl play differently? Do you have the same weapons? Curious now. That's been one of those gotta reset the system resets. She played it? No, she just gets the games. 8-bit 1990 games. And for that level of what you call it too. It's skin tone shows. Just walk around here barefoot? Ooh, lady. She's a crow. But that will do for a Shadow of the Ninja. Let me end off with waste the least first. Kunai with Chum. Shadow of the Ninja, everybody. Take care. Thanks for watching. I'm just hanging around.